You're watching the Football Radio Show. We're not the suits that talk football. We're the dudes that know football. Here's your hosts, Casey and Dave.
Hello, and welcome to 3 and Out, where we take a look at three of the most compelling games on the NFL schedule. Casey, it's week 4, dude.
Oh, it's slipping away.
Yeah, it is slipping away, dude.
Quarter of the season gone already. What the hell is going on around here?
We have got some awesome NFL action. We'll get it started with the Buffalo Bills at the Atlanta Falcons. Falcons at home, favored by 9.
Wow, man. These Buffalo Bills, dude, one play away from 2 weeks ago.
No respect.
From being undefeated in this. They handled the Broncos at home, playing a lot better. Sean McDermott's got these guys battling on both sides of the ball, man. This is a fun team to watch.
No doubt. And speaking of undefeated, that would be your Atlanta Falcons, people. This team has nothing resembling a Super Bowl hangover as they are cranking. They got away with the win last week against the Lions. That was close, but they came away with the W. And, man, they can put points on the board. It's going to be a fun team to watch.
All right, up next, we got a grimy AFC North battle. The Pittsburgh Steelers going to Baltimore to take on those Ravens. And right now, this is a pick 'em.
Yeah, wow. The Steelers coming off a shocking loss to the Bears there, as it seemed like Big Ben was just a little off, missed a couple of big plays downfield. They're getting Le'Veon Bell, though, back into the swing of things, and that's really where they need to be with Lev kind of toting the rock.
And these Ravens, dude, I don't know what the hell's going on with them. 2 weeks in a row, they look great.
Yeah.
Go over to London, man, and just lay a stinking egg. Flacco got benched.
Man,
just not good football, but you know they will have it dialed in, ready for these Steelers at home, man. This game is going to be awesome.
Yeah, that's always an awesome battle.
Number one.
Up next, it is the Detroit Lions at the Minnesota Vikings. Ooh. And this one is off due to the quarterback situation for the Vikings.
Yeah, Detroit, man. Caldwell gets the big extension. Maybe should have beat those Falcons last week. A tough heartbreak loss there. But we've seen them. They've got the ability to come back. Matt Stafford is really leading this team. They're also running the ball. Their defense is a lot better than this. Is a fun team to watch, dude.
Yeah, speaking of great defense, that's what the Vikings bring every week. But on the other side, even without Sam Bradford, they haven't really missed a beat at the quarterback position. The receivers are really taking a step forward. And then Dalvin Cook, the young running back, he's looking very, very exciting. So this Minnesota team is going to be something to be reckoned with, especially at home.
Oh, man, that is going to be a rad game, but we want to know what games are stoking you guys out. Subscribe to the Football Radio Show YouTube channel and comment below with the games that you want to see.